How to calculate pressure altitude from altimeter setting. 29.92 minus altimeter setting times 1,000 plus airport elevation equals pressure altitude. For example, KDVT elevation is 1,478. Altimeter setting, 29.96. So, 29.92 minus 29.96 equals negative 0.04. Negative 0.04 times 1,000 equals negative 40. Negative 40 plus 1,478 equals 1,438 pressure altitude.